America's cities are under attack. It's time to send a conservative fighter to Washington. A former lieutenant governor, Tracey Mann is a conservative businessman who supports President Trump. Raised on the family farm, Mann's endorsed by Kansas Farm Bureau and he's pro-life. In Congress, Tracey Mann will fight to reopen our economy, defend the Second Amendment, and ban sanctuary cities. Tracey Mann is the conservative you can trust.
I'm Tracey Mann, and I approve this message.